this, click on your game settings, and then click adventure mode. I would go with normal mode, just to make sure you stay alive. And then start game. Do you have adventure mode unlocked?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, where'd I go?
Okay. So, you see, don't attack anything, you should see a portal that, wow, this thing is crazy. You should see, if you head south, like towards the bottom, you'll see like a blue glowing orb. It's like a portal. Click on that, and it brings you to Tristram.
Got it.
It's trippy.
And it's moldy.
Yeah.
Now we're
kind of cool. Just following the path, I guess. Killed me, but that's because my hero is weak. I might be able to just tank them, I'm not sure.
I'm attempting to kite him.
Yeah, I would just kite him. Is he hit hard?
You're alive.
Yes.
There's nothing else on level 3 except for King Leoric's tomb, so if you find the door you can just go right to it after killing him. Skeletons keep spawning until they kill the Skeleton King. Lazarus? Where is he?
He's not level 2. He's like player 2.
You got it, and you're a regular. That's it.
Nice. Just watching this cutscene of me, like, looking at a gem.
No, a giant mirror.
Oh, Orca.
Yeah.
Pets. Alright, I got it.
Nice.
Alright, so that's getting the butcher pet. Fun stuff. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.